Hostile control point identified. No detected.
Strength and loyalty. Not just empty words, but the virtues I expect you to live by every day. The foundation upon which the true sun stands. We are at war. Our enemies are the hordes of degenerates who will see this city burn, and the failed remnants of a corrupt government. The same impotent government which lost our fine country to sickness and ruin. We will destroy them all. But we can only win this war if we stay true to the cause, and to each other.
Garden, little rabbit. Can't have that. Who knows what you'll bring back to your hiding?
You like that, agent?
Division! Eyes on!
I'm with you.
Going down.
Come on, darling.
reinforcements en route. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked. Hostile broadcast detected.
Out of cover.
The true sons do not recognize the authority of the
defend ourselves. And if you don't agree with that cause, so do you.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile control point detected.
No line of sight!
Rock and roll!
Hyenas unloading on civilians outside the medical camp.
Get over there and give them support, Agent. During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History.
Supply room access.
Command, Briggs over at American History.
Go ahead, Briggs.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is so interested. If you can release the prisoners, True Sons will have their hands full with a full-scale riot, giving you an easier shot at the prize.
Priority item detected.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs.
Get those fuckers! Now!
no shot!
Changing map! Get wrapped!
I got this!
Give up, asshole!
Gotta kill him!
Priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open.
Supply room access unlocked.
The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access locked.
True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked.
Just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Let's do this!
Incapacitated.
Reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Break through!
Intel is going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Take a look at what I got.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run
more lights. Charles Douglas. I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Look, it's SHD agent.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Ready to make a deal? Nice doing business with you. This stuff is welcome. You want it? I got it. Or I'll get it for you.
I needed that.
I think you'll want to check this out.
Now back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie. Listen up. There are rumors that there are wild edible plants near the river and in the abandoned parks. Cattails are plentiful near water. The roots are edible and the tops can be used for kindling. So if you see some, we can definitely use the kindling. Now, for my favorite part of the show, where I shut up and you get to listen to some music.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
This is Rawlings.
Tracy.
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munitions stockpile at the department.
time.
How's it been going, Agent?
Got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to re-establish contact. Get over there when you can. True Sons tends to harass them quite a bit, so they may need help.
Portable device detected.
Got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to re-establish contact.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
And we're back to rooftop.
Splash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed that.
It's an emergency. There's been an explosion near Capital Station. This place is a wreck.
It can't be that complicated. It's a water pump.
It's an emergency. There's been an
Dark Zone East was evacuated after an explosion scattered DC-62 in a large radius around Capital Station. The event
the True Sons derailed a supply train and raided it. It was also carrying a Shade Tech cache. Judging by the signal it just set off, they found it.
find anything useful?
No.
Who made you president?
I'm reloading! Enemy on our flank!
The True Sons derailed a train near your location, and we've been picking it clean ever since. There's a Shade Tech cache on board. Seems like the True Sons have found it.
Scan in progress. Marker near.
Strike!
Is close, Agent.
Your arm off. That's all on me. watch.
Close, Agent.
Over your arm off! That's all I'm there.
We're lucky those True Sons couldn't break the tech cache open. The locks must be pretty robust. Anyway, bring it back to the base when you can, Agent.
Flash out.
Site looks like it's in good condition.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the Division satellite network.
Hostile control point nearby.
fuck away!
Hold here!
Heavily armored hostile detected.
It's safe with me.
Looks like it's in good condition. I'm not seeing...
Hostile control point detected.